This guy has incredible knockout punching power. His latest fight against Vincent Astrolabio only lasts for the first round.
I'm going to go to the next one.